Threat and Vulnerability Management, or TVM, provides actionable information that can help mitigate threats and vulnerabilities in your environment quickly, reducing your overall exposure. This video demonstrates some of the key insights and actions available in TVM. TVM is a component of Microsoft Defender Advanced Threat Protection that correlates near real-time endpoint detection and response insights with vulnerability and threat information. The result? You can take quick action to remediate vulnerabilities in your environment long before they're exploited by adversaries. Getting started with TVM is easy. Once you have your machines onboarded to Microsoft Defender ATP, you quickly start getting insights. The TVM dashboard is in the Microsoft Defender Security Center under Threat and Vulnerability Management. There's a lot of functionality and insight in TVM, but for now, I'll focus on what is available in the dashboard. First, you'll notice an exposure score. This is an overall score of how vulnerable your assets are to cyber threats. The lower the number, the less exposed you are to threats. This number is calculated by using a complex set of criteria, including machine weaknesses, likelihood of machines to be breached, their values, and relevant alerts tied to machines. You can also see how your score has improved or declined over the past 30 days. To improve this score, you can follow some of the top security recommendations. By default, you're shown the top recommendations based on their highest exposure impact, but you can always select Show More to see them all. There are many different security recommendations here, and TVM sorts all of them by impact. Select one for more details, like the vulnerabilities which are addressed by following this recommendation and the impacted machines. Our other TVM videos provide more detail, but for now, I just want to show you how to quickly assess your exposure score and how to improve it. Back in the TVM dashboard, let's take a look at the secure score. This is an overview of your security posture based on security best practices grouped by category. The higher the score, the more your machines are protected against cyber threats. Pretty simple, right? I'll select the category Security Controls to see how I can improve our posture. Like we saw earlier, TVM sorts these by the most impact, so it's simple to pick the most helpful options. After selecting a recommendation, I have a few options. First, I can select Open Software Page to review more details about the application itself, where it's installed, and any other related security recommendations. Select Remediation Options to see exactly how to remediate this weakness and to request a remediation for this recommendation. Last, if I want to create an exception for this remediation because I need additional time, select Exception Options. TVM prompts for a justification, context information, and how much time I need for this exception. Exposure Distribution provides a quick view of the machines that are exposed in your environment, grouped by risk. To see the details about which machines are in a category, select a piece of the pie chart to go to the machine list, which shows machines at risk. The last thing I want to show you is top vulnerable software. We all know that common applications sometimes have vulnerabilities. However, keeping up with all of them and remediating them can be frustrating. TVM lists the top three software vulnerabilities in your environment, ordered by the number of machines with the software. To see the full software list, select Show More to open your software inventory. There's information about the software, how many weaknesses there are, active threats, and how many exposed machines exist per software. TVM recommends actionable security improvements that help to improve security posture and reduce risk. For more information about TVM, see the documentation on Microsoft Docs.